Hello again, folks, and welcome once again to Spotting with Trev up here in Scotland. Driven up from Ayr this morning, and we're now at the end of the runway. Well, not quite at the end of the runway here at Edinburgh. It's just across here, just across there. That's the mound, and that's what we're going to set up. So hopefully we can get something half good today. It's quite busy today on what I've looked on flight radar anyway. So anyway, as of always, let's go spotting. We'll be right back. Okay, everyone. We're set up. It's just a few minutes walk from where we just parked, just down here. And this place is actually unbelievable. I'll let you into a secret. I've been here an hour, and it's now I've only had time to do this piece to camera to show you exactly where I am. At one point, we had six aircraft lining up to come and take to the runway. It's an exceptional place. In the UK, it's one of the best I've ever been to. So well worth the trip up here to come to Edinburgh. Brilliant place. As you can see, just to my left, that's the taxiway there. And you just come straight behind you and go off on this runway. So I'm just glad the wind is from this end. This is the better place here. Well, I would think so anyway. I've not been to any of the others, but this place is absolutely brilliant. So hopefully I'll speak to you in a short while. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bravo, 4525. Thank you.
Okay, folks, that's it from up here in sunny Edinburgh. I've had a cracking few hours up here. Got to get me backside back down to Prestwick in a bit. There's a couple of things down there I want to try and get. But this place is absolutely fantastic. I've really enjoyed it, and the weather's made it again, as always. But if you do like what I have done, please give me a thumbs up, and if you can, just subscribe to the channel. It costs absolutely nothing at all. But I do appreciate it, and thanks for watching this anyway. But as of always, as I say in Hollywood, here in Edinburgh, Glasgow, Kilmarnock, and of course not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap, and I hope to see you again very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye.